Hello everybody and welcome back to Life is Strange. We're in Chloe's room.
It won't play without any power.
Turn that shit on. Click.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Interesting, Chloe.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh God.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Dirty jokes, kids.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Well, I sense some tension. Found the bathroom. It's good. It's good. Always important to find a bathroom. Okay, just find the damn garage. Oh shit. What's this? It's a picture. Oh god, my eye! God. Oh my gosh, hair. Hello? It's gonna barge right on in here.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Hurry! Save the bird. Thank God. My body glitched out, but it's okay. Okay, so... we let the bird in. We saved it. Be thankful, birdie.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
You're not red, but you will do.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Always expect somebody to just be right on the other side of that door. Just can't walk.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Glad you know that. Just... TTYL, thanks again, Max. Okay. Okay. Mom. Happy birthday, Maxine. That's my full name, Maxine. Okay. We can't believe it's been a whole 18 years since you were brought to us, XO. Max, your principal sent me an email saying that you told some tall tales about the Black Ball Honor Student. Is this true? The principal said this was a false charge and that he was worried that you were telling stories. Call me ASAP so we could talk about this, Mom. Oh gosh. The principal folded. What a little bitch.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Can we call Mom? How do I call? What is that? It's a stain!
I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
She just moved everything slightly this way. Fine. Where's your garage? This doesn't look like a garage.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
This garage? Beer bottles. Barbecue.
William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Probably. Okay, the only thing that looks even closely remote to a garage would be this part. And guess what doesn't open? It's this. Why do I suck at games? Oh, hey! Look, a garage.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh, the door's freaking locked by a gun rack. Okay, that's cool. Open.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Ooh. This is gonna be good, boys. This is gonna be great.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Okay, flies.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Pretty paranoid. Pretty paranoid. Search!
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Tiny tools. Oh, TV.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Okay, I've never seen a room so far. There's a garage. There's a living room. They don't have one in the teenager's room, Chloe's room. Right? Right? Yeah, they don't. Okay. And... close.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Well, obviously to put cameras there. I mean, that couldn't have been more obvious, lady. Placement of cameras, it says I'm right fucking there. Oh my god. Lady, you're so stupid. Close. No, nobody will know. Okay. Oh god.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Do I have to use this? Okay. Not David. Okay. I guess I can't do anything with that. Open this. Hello, tools! That looks like food. Corned beef? Is that what that said? Corned beef? That's weird. Oh god.
That was shit! Jeez. Butterfingers!
Oh god. Oh god.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
That is kind of weird. Kate Marsh! He's going to have something. Oh god, he's been shooting.
Yes! Score!
No! You should not be, This guy has some shit, boys. This is the kind of guy who would shoot up a school. This guy is creepy.
Boom! Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
If you climb on this table right here, you'll be just fine. Why would I turn this on?
That does not look stable.
Ah. He's climbing when
you're doing that. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay. Bush.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Can you not just bend on your knees? Use your arm, lady! Use your arms! Reach under the table! You're probably skinnier than I am!
That was very smart, dumbass.
Oh my god!
You can reach.
Oh, and stop. A little bit farther. A little bit farther. A little bit farther. There we go. Okay. Hop in a bushki.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Totes. Yeah, these didn't fall.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Should I look at those files again? Or, because then he'd be aware that somebody knows that somebody's looking for it. But I already know that unless I forgot it because I didn't find the time. Does that happen? I don't think that happens. My person should know, but since the thing didn't happen, well, we're just going to walk away. We personally know what's in those folders, but we do not know if Chloe, this girl, Max knows. We do not know if Max knows. Go upstairs. Time travel man's a bitch! Yo dog, I'm back. Don't be naked. You asleep? Still smoking.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Another 20-hour sequence. Ow.
So?
Heart. Dying.
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella
saved my life. She put things together really fast.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Pick a new station, because this song sucks.
I, know it was your birthday last month.
But here's some weed!
This was my real father's camera.
No, no.
I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
It's very true.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it
fucking
down,
emo
Max.
Chicks, dude. Fucking weird.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm
going to need to talk. Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
Hold up. Let's back the shit up. Give me some time to think.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me
hide.
A minute.
This is going nowhere fast.
Hide on the window! Fast. On the other side of the window!
One
how
second.
Difficult.
My bra is stuck.
Okay, move the floor lamp.
Around,
move.
Soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait. Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Uh-oh. If I step in, she'll get in more trouble because I'm in here. She told me that to hide in the first place. But if I step in, it would be mine, and he already hates me anyway. It would put more hate towards me and get it away from her, though. Fuck! I can always run anyway! Let's do it!
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well. I don't like strangers in my home. especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Oh, it's a gun. It's a gun!
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
The feminazis are rolling.
Thanks for taking the heat.
They're taking over the gaming world!
Totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
So far. Did the right thing.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Woo!
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Should I rewind it? Should I see how the other way goes? This way would be Chloe getting in trouble, but I've already stood up for her once. That today... it's so hard! But it came over, and I now know she has a gun, and she's a feminazi. Because I don't consider feminism to be, like, putting men down in a sense. It's more like trying to raise up everybody in unity and shit. Ah, fuck it. We'll just go with this one. Screw it. I don't want to go through all that again.
Hey,
those trees are really skinny. That sunset's bright as fuck, boy. Hello, dear.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
I'm glad I'm not the only person who says awesome, Sauce.
I haven't been here in forever, but... So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
My house. There's a tornado. Fuck. Oh god. Warren. Oh. Thanks for today. I'll call it that case where... NP. You guys text back so fast. Kick. Okay.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
It's true.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Okay. So tree fort is something important.
Sure, let's be. You don't want to be alone?
Nice.
Have a seat, Pete.
Already sitting down.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home. I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda. He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwall students.
This
dude takes
his
job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
It looks cool, man. Deer! Symbolism in deer! It's on her shirt! It's an animal! Something's going on with the deer. We're gonna figure this shit out. Let's go. We gotta move.
Is Chloe still up there?
Oh shit! Hey! Let's not go that way! Fucking dicks! Go under that bitch! Up, under. Okay.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Me either. I don't think I've ever been to Oregon. Oh god. What do I do? Oh, you can? I didn't know I could do that. That's cool. Hello, dear. Oh shit! Didn't even see that. Fuck. The other way. Could you imagine somebody watching this? Gosh.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
There's a boat! Oh, nope. Read the newspaper, hurry! It's important!
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away! Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Okay, how do you stop a tornado?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers.
They're not self-aware!
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
You could just prove it right there. Like, before it started snowing, it just went and like, it's about to start snowing, and then it'll start snowing. Just prove it. Fuck. Okay, well, that was the end of episode one. We got four more to go. Apparently, we have 4 days, so I'm guessing it's 1 day is one episode, so I think about 3 episodes for me, so I guess we're going to have about 12 episodes of this, roughly. So yeah, I'm really enjoying it so far. It's actually starting to pick up, like, a lot. I don't know how we're going to be able to stop that tornado. That's going to be freaking interesting. Oh my gosh. Well, I guess I'll pick this up tomorrow. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.